At this hour, we are following breaking news. Authorities have confirmed that a body has been found out at South Padre Island. It's not known at this point if the body is that of a missing swimmer reported over the weekend. Authorities only say that a body has been recovered. We do have a crew headed to the scene. We will stay on top of this story and keep you informed of the very latest.